So here's another tip. We're coming right down here. We're click on settings, all right? I see these little beta features. We're gonna click on that. Browse with Bing. And plugins. Add the plugin. Depending on the plugins you've enabled. That's pretty cool. So it's smart enough to pick and choose. Here we are at the plugin store.